Jesus Christ.
Oh, you guys
just
are
just give
awesome.
It's not on yet.
Oh, dude.
This is what I like most about festivals. Electric junk.
Investigate imagination, harmony, music, surreal, scream, passion. Explore, create, bold, experiment.
Okay, so we've come up with explore drunk imagination.
I do because we get to create music.
Oh, stroke, maybe. So, nude, sexy model having a stroke.
We like festivals because it's always a surprise. We never get to sound check. Everything literally is a surprise about festivals.
Get to have a good time, but also discover new things.
I just throw all the stuff that I don't really know about, like mixing desks. I just assume that's all the electric junk.
What do you hear about festivals?
Is there people somewhere?
Yeah. I feel like I've seen this before. Here we go. I've got pain. Empty pain.
Demanding schedule. Where's the aim?
You know, the natural cycle before you go back to having your explore drunk imagination stage.
Good point.
I know, that's a good word. Aesthetic is a word that can answer both. If a festival has a good aesthetic, then it's incredible. If it has a bad one, then it's horrible.
Ah. Pop.
Yeah, Coachella especially, every young white.
Yeah, we hate pop.
Okay.
Which is totally not true.
You know what, the festivals we play at, we don't dislike.
Yeah, no, they're pretty much just fun. It's hard to hate anything about festivals. Creepy movement. Yeah, that was good. Movement, there you go. Movement masterpiece.
Here we go, drunk rhythm. I saw a guy doing the hokey pokey at a festival recently. He like dug one foot into the ground and was just moving the other one in and out.
That was like people coming through these tubes that were like, I don't know, 50 feet above or something.
Public art's always the worst. It's like, oh, let's put a, you know, like a tent frame and with some frilly thing, and you're like, stop, just make it a nice field. I'm just going to enjoy the music.
I'm going to go with wild paint masterpiece.
No sexy model having stroke.
Yeah. Through everything you like.
Observing people. Because people get too drunk to go to a proper toilet and just see them shitting in bloody fields like
bloody farm animals.
That he had, instead of a six-pack, he had tattooed on six beers.
Yeah,
at least you can see the kind of joke in that. Then I
wait alone, like I did before. Music.
Passion. Silhouette.
I'm gonna say masterpiece.
Absurd. Suffering. Deep.
Electric watch out. That's it.
Abstract pop.
How about this? This is us in a nutshell. Black silhouette, white music.
I've got the noun if you've got the adjective.
Well, I need like the plural.
Probably I'd just go for that.
Raw sex.
Dead world.
I'm going for sex.
That's so obvious.
Why the mess?
Balance. Experiment. Those are my two words.
Deep imagination.
Absurd rhythm.
An empty glass.
I've got white explorer. I need white explorer.
Yeah, I agree. I agree. I'm an electric
monument. That's great, yeah. Then you spin me around
and catch me laughing. I'm feeling fiery surreal.
Shy suffer.
Electric passion.
Humidity in 35 degrees.
Ardor.
Sexy, yeah.
You know what I mean? I just feel like the world is really hard on me.
Surreal silhouette.
Old yet electric.
Oh, cool.
Fiery, just because I'm a little like that.
I think jet lag and drinking. But yeah, no, it's a bit of a dream being out here for the first time. It's cool.
Pure imagination.
Jazzy. Electric.
I hope it will be in demand.
Or demand.
Means we get to come back.
You just need moist.
Where's clean?
Is that really hot?
Concrete?
No.
That's kind of it. There's jungle there.
Wild experiment.
Experiment, yeah. It's a bit quite wild, isn't it?
Yep.
Because here's all the different kinds of people living in harmony.
Yeah, shimmering impression.
There we go. Yeah. So concrete, greeny.
Oh, the best.
This is, isn't it?
Concrete masterpiece.
There you go. Okay.
World masterpiece.
Yeah, I'll be sure to show my mother. She'll be like, what do you actually do?
Sure, as a sex symbol.
Yeah. She'll be like, what do you do for a job, really? Like, what are you doing?